Hi, I'm Drew Klaber, and in this week's tool tip, I'm going to show you how to unpair a transmitter from a U-WAVE receiver. We'll start by loading the UWAVEPak software. Once the software is loaded, we're going to hit the Setup Start button to enter the UWAVEPak setup screen. The window is set up into two sections. The top section represents the active receiver. The bottom part of the window represents the transmitters that are currently paired with the active receiver. First, select a transmitter that you wish to unpair with the receiver. Then press the Edit button that is in the transmitter section of the window. A drop-down menu will appear at the bottom of this window. From that drop-down menu, select Initialize and Release, followed by the OK button. Click OK to confirm. On the lower left-hand side of the UWAVEPak setup screen, click the Send the Setting button. On the following window, click the Select button and choose the transmitter that you want to unpair, followed by the OK button. Click Yes to confirm. On a measuring tool, press the Data button to release the transmitter. Thanks for watching today's tool tip. If you have any suggestions for future tips, please enter them into the comments below. Hi, I'm Drew Klaber. Welcome to the very first tool tip ever. And they're only going to go downhill from here because I'm not going to be in all of them. On today's tool tip, I'd like to show you how to install a U-WAVE receiver. All right, you ready? Let's do it for real this time. Okay.